Arsenal Bottler Premier League.
11 red butlers sitting on a wall.
We're not bottlers.
11 red butlers sitting on a wall. The greatest Premier League team in history are going to win.
Oh.
11 red butlers sitting on a wall.
11 red butlers sitting on a wall.
We're not cheating.
I said 11 red butlers sitting on a wall.
Oh.
Biggest butlers in Premier League history. You're going to win, Shuttle.
But if you want a goal scoring striker, then give me a call.
What? We're not butlers, we just run out of steam.
Oh.
Saliba's in a wheelchair, a Saboteur's in the team. We were holding out for a hero, but holding was City's wet dream. We're not butlers, we just run out of steam.
11 red butlers sitting on a wall. It all went wrong when you lost the touch ball.
A lucky draw at Anfield.
Fergie 2.0 a draw.
3-3 Southampton.
I told you all.
11 red butlers sitting on a wall. Losing to Man City, I sympathise with you all.
So sell a second early card and help Man City's downfall.
No.
Okay, I'll buy your whole team.
No.
20 mil for them all.
Security.
11 red butlers, I say arrest them all.
Ah.
11 red butlers, nothing personal.
We've gone Spursy, Mikel Oufam. Finger in, I'm invincible.
Wagwan.
11 red butlers, blood, I say hang them all.
What?
And cut.
I don't mean it, fam. I'm just saying it for views and to get a clickbaity thumbnail and video description, blood.
Oh.
See you next season, fam. And keep not winning stuff. It's good for business.
Ow. 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 Ow.
Did Arsenal bottle the Premier League or are Man City just too good? I reckon Man City are just too good. Let me know what you think in the comments. Adios!